Hi, you must be Jim.
Nice to meet you. Can I get a scotch on the rocks, please?
In your profile, it said you like to drink red wine.
You printed out my profile?
Kudos on your comprehensive insurance plan.
It wasn't in my profile.
No, but it's in your background check.
Oh, dear God.
Morning, boss.
Morning.
We've got problems.
Now, before I play this, I should warn you, this guy's a little rough around the edges.
I'm Mike Chadway, and we're back with the ugly truth. Now listen up, ladies. You want a relationship, here's how you get one. It's called a Stairmaster. Get on it. No one falls in love with your personality at first sight.
Say hello to our new guest commentator, Mike Chadway.
Who's this delightful creature?
I'm your producer.
I like a woman on top.
Oh, I want Mike Chadway to go down in flames. I want Mike Chadway to be nothing but a pile of ash.
Ow.
Stick to the script.
There are many layers to a woman. Peel back these layers and figure out exactly what type you're dealing with.
That sounded almost enlightened.
Because once you do,
her lady garden awaits.
And he's back.
You seen the ratings? This guy's a lightning rod.
How's that possible?
This spring.
For your information, not all men are as perverse as you are. I happened to meet one last night. He's a surgeon.
I know how men operate.
I can prove it.
If you want it to work out with this guy, then you'll do exactly as I say.
And if it doesn't work?
Then I'll quit.
You're really that confident? All right, deal.
From Columbia Pictures.
Men are very visual.
We need short enough to see some thigh, but not so short to see.
Comes the ugly truth.
Okay, I got you.
Not if you can hear me.
Put the hot dog in your mouth slowly.
About men and women.
I know you think Colin is above it all, but trust me, he's a guy.
Wow, you look great. Oh, I was just doing the dishes. Colin's capable of deep, abiding love, things which you know not of. He's such a great guy.
Yeah, he's dreamy.
Catherine Heigl.
Now, we have to teach you flirting.
I know how to flirt.
Gerard Butler.
Would you stop doing that?
Why? Is it turning you on?
Maybe.
I think I kind of like it.
Really?
Sucker.
I wouldn't do it.
The Ugly Truth.